one time for Nas on the telephone, please.
What's up, mama?
What are you doing?
I'm chilling. How are you?
I'm excellent. Our girl came by earlier today. She shouted you out.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Mary, man. What's going on, eh?
First of all, there's a lot going on this weekend, Nas. We have a reggae show going on, a big reggae show. I know Rock the Bells is a movie.
It's good, man. I don't know if people know, but the whole theme of the tour is like albums. Everybody's doing, they pick an album of theirs, the first album, or one of their best albums. And so I do Elmatic, and yeah, we doing it, man. It's real good. It's real. Wow.
I'm going to be honest, Nas. I'm pretty sure that I know every word to that album. So if you needed like a hype person, I know all the words to Elmatic.
I need you out there, Ed. Yeah. I need you.
I won't let you down.
I didn't know the words in L.A. I was like nervous. I wasn't gonna know all the words, but just once I got out there, it just flowed.
Shut up, yo! How could you not know the words to Illmatic? How does that happen?
Yo, I didn't do these songs on stage like some of the songs. I never really did them on stage. So,
hello. Oh, God, this phone line is driving me nuts.
Oh, man, my bad.
Are you back?
My bad. It might be my phone.
What are you calling me, from a plane?
No, I'm in Cali.
Oh.
I'm in Cali making my rounds through L.A.
I heard it was good, though. I heard L.A. rock.
L.A. rock. Crazy. San Francisco was crazy, you know. And shout out to everybody that's on the tour. Shout out to Lauryn Hill. Did a thing in San Francisco. Is Raekwon, Ghostface, Erykah Badu is on the show. Man, it's a whole bunch of people. It's everything you would like to hear.
good, serious
artists out there.
All right, good. Well, it's going down Saturday, and then I don't know if you're gonna be still be here on Sunday, but I'm having a barbecue out in Queens on Sunday.
In Queens?
In Queens, I'm having a big old barbecue.
Oh man. That sounds like a plan.
I thought maybe I could persuade you to come down and have a little barbecue, a little music, maybe a little cocktail or something. It's a grown-up barbecue,
hey,
you know.
Hey, you gotta send the summer off right. I got a birthday coming up. Oh, every time at the end of the year, I end off the summer right with my birthday. So it's all about ending off the summer right.
Absolutely. It feels like there should be a barbecue birthday cake. Up in eyes on Sunday.
That's love, man. I appreciate that. Whatever you want to do, I'm rocking with you. Whatever you want to do.
All right, good. All right, well, we're going to hold it down in Queens on Sunday. All right, good. So then Rock the Bells Saturday.
Saturday is on. Rock the Bells.
And then on Sunday, we got the big barbecue. Go to EdgeMartinezShow.com if you're trying to be there with us on Sunday, and hopefully we'll see you there.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
All right, have a great show, honey, and travel safe.
All right, thanks, man. See you soon.
Let's get to a Nas joint. One time for Nas for checking in today. Hotlines are open. 597.